to go down.
Reports checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the border team.
Great.
what I'm looking for. So, the kid's package isn't here. Maybe it was already out for delivery. This looks like a clue.
Thank you. City? Come. Take a look at my goods.
Hello, stranger. Looking to buy? You're from the city? Come. Take a look at my goods. Kyle Crane, the man the farmers are all whispering about. Great to meet you.
Stuff from that shack of mine, wanna see? You ain't seen all the shit I got here, boy.
Thank you.
Something new in that pile of garbage. You won't believe what I just cobbled together.
I
May the mother bless you, and let me reward you for what you did.
Jazeer, I got that kid's present. Can you get it to him?
You risked your life to make a child happy. All I can say is thank you.
Polat, I found a letter addressed to you in the post office.
Holy shit, really? Thank you. Wonder what it's about. I hate to ask, but I can't read. My wife always read this stuff for me, but now that she's gone, would you mind?
Oh, yeah, no problem. Okay, let's see. You sure you want me to read this? I mean, it's a personal letter.
Yes. Please.
Okay, so... Polat, you damned son of a bitch. Don't you even think about dying out there. If I find out you were killed by a zombie, I'll fucking haunt you in the afterlife. Your ass is mine. Love, Talo.
Oh, damn, I missed that man.
Pardon?
Talo, that's my brother. Haven't seen him for months now. Wonder if he's still alive. Thank you so much for bringing me this.
Ah, so that's what I was looking for. Nice. Hope you're happy now, kid.
Thank you, Mr. Crane. Now my mommy's coming back to play with me.
Ilum, that's you? Here, brought you something from the post office.
Are you kidding? That's great. Wow. For fuck's sake, you brought me my power bill.
Well, don't get mad at me. I don't read other people's mail. I didn't know what it was.
Ah, fuck it. It's not like I'm gonna pay it.
Excuse me, Sarah. I found something for you at the post office.
Are you serious? I mean, thank you, but why did you bring this all the way here?
I just Thought it might be important.
Well, for a moment there, I felt like everything was normal again. Like this nightmare never happened. Thank you. Truly.
Hey, no problem. Take care. So, you don't think Air Khan was there when it happened?
No. No, I don't.
All right, so what then?
I didn't know him personally, but I've heard people talking throughout the years. He wasn't the bravest of men before the outbreak.
Well, I did find him in a cellar. You think he was hiding the whole time?
Well, I didn't say that. It's possible, though.
It's hard to believe.
What's hard to believe? That someone wouldn't want to die when he doesn't stand a chance in a fight?
That someone would abandon his family, his loved ones in a situation like that.
I don't know, Kyle. I wish I knew what I really think about this, but I don't. But I don't know. I don't have an opinion. Just, would you? I would really like to think for a while. Alone.
Oh, Erkan. It's good to see you here. So how's she doing?
Still not responding, but I think she's getting better.
Yeah, it looks that way. And how are you doing?
I didn't even have a chance to thank you yet. Sorry for before. I was in shock. I didn't think. Thank you. Thank you for saving me there.
Yeah, well, I faced a lot worse recently. I'm glad I could help.
I wish I was like you. But you can't teach an old dog new tricks, can you? I need to focus on her right now. She's the only bit of my old life I've got left.
Mr. Crane, isn't it? You're really something, you know that. Never seen a man earn the trust of the children as fast as you did. They've kept an understandably low profile ever since the government banned all illegal religious sects in our country.
Banned? Why?
There was a massacre 50 years ago. It was chaos after that. We had to act fast, and we had no idea what should be done. It was in politics back then, but not corrupt, not corrupt. I voted against the madness, but nobody listened. They laughed at me, blamed the children, but I knew they were wrong. My mother grew up here and never had a bad word to say about the children. After I lost everything, I came to this place and helped them start a preservation society of sorts. They kept their rituals a secret, didn't accept anyone from the outside. And for a long time I felt betrayed, Mr. Crane. I helped them survive, and they shut their doors to me. How could they?
They didn't accept you into the group?
No. I'm sure you can imagine how betrayed I felt. But now that the government has failed to protect its people, the children have reappeared, stronger than ever before. And after all those years, they didn't forget about me, Mr. Crane. I'm well fed, clothed, and safe. They provide me with everything I might need. I wish I could say all's well that ends well. I just hope we all live long enough to see the end of this madness.